gets this final out, the roof is going to blow off this place.
And the Blue Jays, in their first ever American League Division Series, win it, joining the 2001 New York Yankees and the 2012 San Francisco Giants as the only teams to lose the first two games at home and then run the table.
Who knows what's ahead for this team?